There's a bunch of these songs I still gotta get to, but that will be later on down the line. Hello, everybody. Welcome back to another episode of Reaction Binge, reacting to Guns N' Roses Business. Today, we have Up Kitty Cat. Sorry. OB Kitty Cat. There we go. I said it right. Someone correct me in the comments. Thank you to that person. I don't remember your name at the top of my head right now. But thank you for telling me. Welcome to another reaction for OB Kitty Cat. She is making a song called Duality featuring Dayariku. God, I hope I'm saying her name right. Listen, I'm not good with names. Shut up. So, all right. Without further ado, let's go ahead and get right into this one. There's like a bunch of songs from OB that I still need to listen to. A bunch of songs from Katie I still have to listen to. I will get to them sometime. Sometime. You know how I feel like I really need to do sometimes? It's no disrespect to the artists who do these covers. I need to know who the hell makes the original song sometimes so I know what I'm dealing with before I do it. I'm still gonna find the original artist and of course link their original song, but still, I feel like I need to sometimes like listen to the artist first before I hear the cover. But then I feel like I'm taking away from the fact that I don't even know the song at all. It just seems like a whole entire new experience. Whatever. I believe also he has is insane. I don't know. You guys tell me.
All I got is insane.
I really say I do love this chorus too, you know. You know, just like it's like the dual kind of like, you know, singing with it. It's just like so melodic. A lot to listen to, and I love it. Though I will say, it may be, I don't know, maybe it's on my end. This may be me being a little bit of a sound critic. I do wish it seemed a little louder. Maybe that's just me, because I feel like the core, I like the verses itself are good, but the singing parts, for some reason, like the scream parts, I can hear very much fine. But it seems like the singing parts of it are kind of like slightly lower than the whole entire song. That could just be me. That could just be me being a little bit of a critic there. I'm not saying the chorus isn't good. It's just that's my only little critique there. It's like it seems like the volume of their voices singing is a lot less than what it should be. I don't know. That's probably just me. I don't know why, but every single time I think she's gonna end in the chorus with saying the word alive, because it sounds like it's supposed to rhyme there, but I don't know. Especially with, so they like, it sounds like it should, but at the same time, it's like, it doesn't have to. But I just hear the word alive in my head every single time. And I hear that chorus end. And that right there was just Obie Katie Cat being more metal than probably your metal boyfriend. Sorry, ladies. Or someone on the block that's a little more metal than probably what your man listens to. I don't fucking know anymore, man. Listen, thank you guys all for watching. If you did enjoy, you can go ahead and go to the link in the description and support the original artist, of course, being Obie Katie Cat. I want to point out, by the way, if she corrects me on kind of how I'm saying her name as well, I the bad of a bad of a bad of a bottom. Okay, bye.